All right, so I'm starting this vlog off pretty late. It's like 2:30 right now, and I'm about to leave, but I recently got this new laptop. And well, I didn't get a new laptop. I just got a new top because I had the screen repaired. Problem is, it's got no stickers on it. So, I'm gonna go put some stickers on it.
Gassed up, shawty, said I need my 40. Pull up to the party. Gassed up, shawty, said I need my 40. Pull up to the party. Gassed up, shawty, said I need my 40. Pull up to the party.
All right, so now I have the stickers I want to use. So, of course, gotta be egotistical. We got DC Heat. Of course, we got Papa and Ethan. And then we got some more Papa and Wear Testers. That's Nightwing right there. And then we got my friend Justin King J. Everyone always asks me why I love Papa John so much, why I always talk about him, why I think it's hilarious. This video right here is why. It was made by some guy named H3H3 Productions, one of my favorite YouTubers. And that's him right there. After you're done watching this video, go watch his videos. I promise you, if you have the same sense of humor as me and you laugh at my videos, you will laugh at his. Even though his is like a lot different than mine. Anyway, so of course we need to just, you know what, I'm gonna put Papa Ethan right on the apples. Right on the apples. Perfect. Now we gotta get Papa. Just chilling right next to him. We got Papa down there. Let's put another Papa right down on the other side.
Bad bitty, yeah, she love the way I'm swagging. Everywhere I go, they be like, yeah, what?
Can I fit a DC Heat in the middle? If I cut it, I can. Okay, I need to find some scissors.
Give me my respect, I fucked your bitch and got that neck. Ain't no stopping, gotta go and cop it. All up in my cockpit, she just want what's popping. Hey, that ain't nothing to a young G. Yeah, I got that OG, yeah, I got it so cheap.
Dude, this is definitely not my best work, I can't lie. I'm gonna have one upside down up here. That, I think that just did a lot. Papa coming down to find you. This is what it's looking like so far. But now I need to go to the gym with Stretch. And then I think I'm gonna go play basketball at Jell-O because I really need to work on. Oh, that was bad. On my game, like my ball handling is really sloppy and my shot doesn't feel good. So, yeah, I'm still. And you have the address, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, cool.
Pull it off and I'm gone.
Damn,
yeah. Oh, yeah. We back, James Cam. Hey. Hey, make sure y'all subscribe to my YouTube channel at Yo Is Hefe. My Instagram is Yo Is Hefe.
Listen, you gonna put it in if I ask you to, okay? You should like the guy. Hey, James Cam. Hey.
This is the only place we do James Cam right here, walking down this road.
Exactly.
Up there a little bit. But James, we're walking to Jell-O Boys and Girls Club. We're gonna get some shots, so we're gonna get some Stretch. I need you to like feed me. My shot is some shit. I'll even pay you. So yeah, we're gonna go play some basketball. We just worked out. We're gonna get some food. Then we're gonna play some basketball. How's that sound? James Cam, how's that sound?
It sounds good, you know. Sorry, no, hungry guy. You know, big guys gotta eat. I don't think I understand. Big guys gotta eat, bro. Big guys, you hear me? We gotta eat, yo. You know, I'm looking good today. My glasses broke, so yeah, that's a first. I can't see nothing. I can see you guys though. This video drops.
He's such a natural.
Yeah. What are you doing?
You go stand in that window and just look at the people behind you. I would give you $5.
Taking my shirt off, Aiden. That's crazy. That's crazy.
Go stand in that window with
the. That's crazy.
That's crazy.
James's lines is whew. That's crazy. And of course,
James.
I'm asleep.
James, go stand in the window.
Where?
Right here.
Wait, what are the dudes doing? I can't do it.
He's laughing at you. You always gotta go be nice and give him a little wave. You know?
Exactly.
But I swear, listening to you talk to this, like, I can't see, but I can see you. Bro, you are a natural on this YouTube stuff. You really are.
I know. You gotta be out there, you know? You gotta outside the box. You gotta make people know that you're unique, you know? If you're not unique, it's just like everyone else, like DC Heat.
But tell me why all your subscribers came from me. Yo, guys, me and James did a collab on his channel. We played some Black Ops. We did a one-on-one sniping game.
Go to his channel, I'll leave the link in the description to watch. It'll be up Wednesday?
Wednesday.
Wednesday. You yeah. can't lie to him, James.
I promise, it'll be up Wednesday, I promise. I swear on my life.
I swear on my life. Yo, I need you guys in the comments to tell me if those Yeezys are real or fake. That lady, what'd she say they were?
She said they were real as can be. That's all she said.
I don't know if I believe her.
I can civilly see. Aiden, I would appreciate it if you don't.
DC Heat, let's go.
I just went out my door. Pull it off and I'm gone. Then I go up before. Then I roll up, then roll up. Then I'm calling your whore.
Thomas, who'd you beat?
What?
Who'd you beat?
Him.
How old are you?
I'm 10.
How old is that kid?
Like 15.
15?
14.
What'd you say when you beat him?
Next game.
I'm asleep, look. It's the same exact person. They're wearing the same exact clothes. That's not his brother or anything. They literally just look the same, but I'm leaving right now. I'm gonna call an Uber and go home.
Tell me where you wanna go. Tell me what you wanna do. Baby, just be comfortable.
All right, so I just finished editing yesterday's vlog. This vlog has literally taken me 3 days to edit. This is the most editing I've ever put into a video since my 100K video, probably. But look at this, like, this is when we were... Shall we? You guys gotta go check out Skinny. I'll leave his music in the description. But this vlog took me 3 days to edit, probably a total of 12 hours, just looking through all that ATV footage. And then I made a bunch of really cool edits and... Literally, we were ATVing inside of a cloud. If you haven't seen this vlog already, it's yesterday's vlog. Go check it out. It is so, so cool. But yeah, I could show you some parts of it. Black with it. Back on the black with it. See, right here, this is when we were inside the actual cloud. Dude, that was so much fun. Oh my goodness. I wish I could go back in ATV. That was some of the most fun I've had in so long.
But I think this is where we're gonna end off the vlog, guys. I got this video to edit. I gotta post this one. That's gonna about wrap it up. Yeah, I'm gonna hopefully getting a basketball video to you really soon, guys. But that's gonna about wrap it up. It's DC Heat. Peace.